call it a day, go make myself a fire. I'm gonna spend the night out here. I'm gonna sleep up in the loft. It'll be my first night sleeping technically in the cabin, somewhat of in the cabin. But I'm gonna make a fire, cook some dinner, do a little carving, and then do the other side tomorrow. And then once I see which wall ends up higher, then I'm gonna use, I got two tamarack logs that I'm gonna use for the very top base. And I got one's thicker than the other, so whichever one's higher, I'll put the lower of the thinner of the two tamaracks. And I'm saving tamarack for the top just because the windowsill is going to see moisture and water's going to run down. I mean, some, hopefully not too much, but it will see more moisture than the rest of the wall, and tamarack's a more rot-resistant wood, so that'll be my windowsill. But, yeah, I'm going to get on with the evening and get back to work in the morning.
Morning. It's snowing out there. I'm not sure if you can see from that shot, but it tells me it's below zero. So I've got my clothes shoved in my sleeping bag here and just warming them up before I get up and make some coffee and breakfast and get back to work. Thank you.
is one of my favorite pieces of kit that really never gets seen because it's just bedding, but it's a wax canvas on one side. It's like a tarp, and on the inside it's wool. Really nice ground mat for sleeping, made by Bushcraft Spain. Really love this thing. Great picnic blanket, great sleeping mat, works as a little tarp if you're in a situation you need cover. Blanket, it's a real handy piece of kit. And durable. I do bow drill on it, I do woodcraft on it. Tapped a maple tree this spring and got some maple syrup, so gonna enjoy some of that on my pancakes this morning. My flipper's working good. Tamarack is a much harder wood, which also makes it a better windowsill. And in addition to being rot resistant, it's gonna handle bangs and scratches and cut marks and whatever else gets put on the windowsill. We're just gonna let these two pieces sit a little high like that. Let the rest of the log settle. And then in the next video, I'm gonna come back out here. We're gonna do a full scribe on all these, set them down perfectly. And then we'll bring these top tamarack logs down on top, use a laser level to match them up, and then mark that and cut them so that my window sills are perfectly level all the way across. So that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one.